The Rambam Healthcare Campus in northern Israel was recently visited by a large group of VIP CEOs from Young Jewish Professionals, an organization dedicated to connecting the world's foremost Jewish business leaders and staunchly committed to the security and prosperity of Israel. The exclusive group received an overview of Rambam, its history and accomplishments from Professor Bayar. They also learned about Rambam's groundbreaking research in genetics and kidney disease, which has an enormous impact, especially for African American and Hispanic communities. Finally, the group heard about Rambam's leadership in bringing cutting-edge medical technology, including 3D printing of biological organs, robotic surgery, and cold plasma solutions in treating cancer, to world markets. Following the presentations, the group toured the Sammy Ofer Fortified Underground Emergency Hospital, the largest facility of its kind in the world, and the Ruth Rappaport Children's Hospital.
Yes.
You see the army base next to us and the port there, and you understand why the rockets of the past and the future will concentrate here.
Meeting the doctors at the pediatric center and understanding the compassion and the skill that they bring into curing the pediatric patients, no matter where they come from, whether it's Turkey or Gaza or Israel, and seeing the good works that they do, I feel, for me, this is my way of tikkun olam.
We invite you all to attend Rambam Summit this June and see how we are shaping the future of medicine. For more details on the Rambam Summit, go to the link below.